Hello everybody, it's Black Iron of the Stars. How are you tonight? It is Thursday. It is art night. So we got two things going on tonight. I found a really cool object or being to create a drawing from. And I've also am finishing up some party prep for tomorrow's birthday bash. Starcat's birthday is tomorrow. Happy birthday! It's Friday the 13th. It is the full moon. And she's going to be the big... What? I know, right? Crazy. People are that old. OMG. She'll always be older than me. Anyway. I hope my noise is going. Yes! My microphone is working. So, I'm going to do that. I'm going to switch to my other view. And I think you might be able to see it. Can you see it? I don't know. I'm going to check. If I got a blank screen, I apologize. I'm going to fix it. All right. So let's see. Dashboard, yeah. So I can't tell if it was working a second ago. It looks like it's there. All right, obviously it's not that exciting, but it is going to be dinner for tomorrow because we have a family of chefs. So I'm going to finish this up. I have one more layer to do. So I'm going to do that. So I don't know if anybody uses Photoshop or anything like that, but I find it really great. I'm getting really used to it now. So what I'll do, it's not going to be this color, obviously. I'm just creating objects to print. So what I'll do is duplicate my layers. So I have at least, and by the way, so we have different kinds of lasagna. I mean, look at these foods. I mean, come on, really? Yummy, I mean, great. So, I hide that one. And then, so essentially, it is not dairy or gluten-free. Oh, well, there is one gluten-free one, right? Yeah, I think so. So, let's see. Some people we know are intolerant, but that's okay. Do we have a lasagna ingredients list?
No, don't need it.
Okay, so if I put a lasagna gluten-free and a lasagna meat.
So, lasagna gluten-free meat.
You sure you don't want people to see what's in it? Anyway.
They're going to be serving it, so you can just tell them.
So, lasagna. So, I should have one lasagna, get rid of that stuff, just make a same.
Say big what it is, gluten-free, dairy-free, or, you know, whatever.
Gluten-free, meat, cheese, right?
Gluten-free, the list.
No, I see it. Meat, cheese, gluten-free with meat, and veggie. Okay, so I will do that. Thank you. So you need those four. Is there any other ones? Well, we get the chili ones, right? So
chili one, chili.
So four of these, or just a lasagna, and then have the four different kinds?
It should say lasagna on each one. It'll go in front of it. It'll say lasagna.
Lasagna.
Lasagna meat.
Ah, great.
We're basically serving them on plates, so we'll have the plates in front of the correct signs.
Okay. That sounds delicious. Thank you.
People can say, what's in this?
What's in it? It's, yeah.
If curious okay. Of ingredients, ask cooks.
Ask the person serving you. You must comply. Exterminate.
Nope.
Exterminate. I can just get rid of that one then. This whole layer is different. So I can get rid of delete layer. Yes. Aha. And then glutton-free. No, look at that. Oops, that's not the one. That's not the one. Move it down. All the way down. Yeah, find the middle. You got this, lasagna. Gluten free. Alright, then. As a duplicate. Oh, wait, wait, wait for it, wait for it. There's more words. Neat. One, and that looks pretty centered, doesn't it? Does anybody have an eye for that? Aye, aye, Captain. Alright, so that's that. Check. So then duplicate. You duplicate the group, and then move said group above the Sonic. I just need to do the group. Bonk. Nope, I didn't do it. I thought they were grouped. I thought we were a group, man. Oh, I see what happened. I put it inside that one. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, and then the next one is just moved. They've made the meat. And then we do a similar one, good food with meat, cheese, and veggie. Okay. So how's everybody doing tonight? Come on in. We'll be doing more things than just little placard things. So we're gonna get these laminated, and because it's a big batch. Yeah. So then let's see. Duplicate group, yeah. Move you around, yeah, yeah. Bye, kitten. Alright, there's that. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Duplicate, yeah. Alright. So then, last bits of things of diggies. Yeah! Fun with Photoshop! This is the do stuff because it needs to get done phase. Okay, so what I'll do, I need to make two sets. So, let's see, we'll put that up there. And stuffed mushrooms. Oops, two layers. That. Wrong lasagna. All the copies. So I don't need that anymore. So I won't need the purple in a second here. So, because what I'm going to do is. Dun, dun, dun. Oops, didn't do it. Wait for it. Dun, dun, dun. So anyway, I did some Monster Cat music the other day, and my YouTube thing didn't like it, so I've been having to scrub those. So hopefully you can watch the videos over there when they're ready, and then from there we'll just have fun. So I think the only other thing... Lasagna, spelling, good. I think the only thing I want to do, I really want it to be a little fancier. Furniture. So let's see, let's make a new layer. Create it there. Hey, it's back again. So what I'd like to do is I'm going to bring this to the top, not inside the thing, but on the top. I know it's super bright, but just tone that down a bit just so you can kind of see it. All right, so what I'd like to do, I wonder if there's some imagey stuff that I can play with. Adjustments, colors, yeah. Really want to insert. Edit, transform, do all the things. So what I probably want to do is, I hope that stays what it is. We'll switch that around a little bit. But what I like to do is, good, it's still showing that one. Get some handy tandy internet images. But first, usage rights, label for non-commercial reuse with modification. Thank you very much. Size, any size, color, type, color part maybe. Yeah, there you go, get some cute things. Oh, that's probably appropriate. Let's save images. I'll change the coloring and stuff, but that's okay. Alright, so I'm going to import something now. Namaste, bitches. So, let's see, I'll do that. What I can do is go back to, go back to my color picker. Where's my color picker? There. I should switch it with the white. Yes. And so then I'll make this into this. Now I'm going to copy it all. It's going to be extremely big. But that's okay. Eh, it's not so bad. So let's see. Changing size. Da, 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 da. Make it about yay big. It's not quite square, but that's okay. It's not supposed to be. So I'm gonna put that there. Maybe not there. That's a good spot, I guess. It's true for all of them, right? Yeah. And we'll line that one up there. Copy paste. No. Oh, I need to make it rasterized? No. I don't know. Something. Anyway, girls. He is. Oh, it's my little black kitty. Where is he?
No, in the chair.
Flowing in my chair. Aw. This little black kitten. I'm not going to disturb him, but you should definitely meet him. I guess I didn't really need that layer. Okay, so what I'm going to do. Duplicate layer. Namaste. Yeah, see if I align it with the thing, it's always aligned with the thing, and then it just makes sense. Because that's how I roll. Alright, then we put that one there. Put that one. Nope. That one there. Why did that one align with that one? That one aligned with that one. I guess that's alright. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now we're cooking with gas. All right, so let's see. Duplicate. La, 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 la. Duplicate. Layer 2, copy 2 of layer 3, 4, 7. Something. All right. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to ditch these. It's going on black and white. This is on your copy. Yeah. Yeah. Oops, wrong one, yeah. Alright, simple, but you can get four out of it on the screen. We can do them, cut them, laminate, put them on front of dishes, yeah. Alright, so, let's save. And we're going to print to PDF. That is the wrong way. That's a little better. Print to PDF. Doesn't seem to be centered. All right, that's better. Okay. Printer manages color. Photoshop manages color. Sounds good. Printing to PDF, PDF, PDF. Okay, that's the level. Do it. All right, so this is going to show all the things. Oh, that's me. Ingredients, lasagna, PDF. Bazinga. Okay, so now do the same thing all over again, but this time with the other layers. Luckily, I know what I'm doing. I can hide all these again. But I don't think I can put. Oops, lasagna off. Lasagna off. But I can't do these layers at that opacity, so I'm going to kind of put them in the background a little bit, not that much, maybe 33, so maybe 44, okay, that's a good number, yes, as long as they're, I guess if they're behind, okay, because I'm going to hide the layers. So I'm going to put these under here. And then, la 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 la. Oops, I also got to do the lettering. Which is why I saved the black. Alright, lettering to black. Lettering to black. Where's our new quick command to that? Okay, see, there's that. Why is that still so far behind? Oh, yeah, it's still kind of opaque. Okay, so next one. I know, it's not super exciting because, you know, I could be blowing up stuff. You don't have to blow up stuff all the time. It's nice to have a nice night. Nice calm night. Oh, we're still working on roasting veggies, but spices would be a good word. Spices. Anyway, so I hope you're all doing pretty good. La 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 la. So the exciting part is, last night, I was about to, I don't know what I was doing, but it really, it just kind of dropped in my experience. It was just, like the stream title says, Old Man Snapper. And, it's just this being that I found on the internets. and I just had to draw them. I'm very excited about this prospect. I'm looking forward to sharing it with you. Alright, so I think I put him... Where is my little Namashtees? Did that... Did they disappear somewhere? Maybe they're stuck under somebody else. Ah, there they are. Doop. Okay, so now those can be almost even 100%. As long as you can still see the lettering. Yeah, back to 60. There you go. Okay. Save. Move that one down. Homemade salsa. Oh my gosh, so good. All right, so then we gotta print this to PDF. There you go. Better. Lasagna. Vegan, just because it's easier to remember. And then I got one more set of layers to do. Everything is positioned right, so I don't have to really do anything else. So, let's see. I'm going to go back to these ones. Hide the other ones. Bye. And all the copies of lasagna. Alright, I need to duplicate those. I can just change them. I don't need to do that. So I got chili, roasted vegetables, balsamic dressing, salsa thing, guestbook, stuffed mushrooms, chili. I only need two more. Okay, so chili. Gluten-free meat. Then... chili. Gluten-free. Veggie. Vegetarian. Because... here you go. Then, I don't really need anything else for which ones. Got all the things. I think that's it, so I can just hide those other ones then. Nope, 3 and 1. Then, some of the layers, copy. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be, partial page. Ding, ding, ding. We're almost there. Ding, ding, ding. Can't wait. I'm gonna switch to drawing. Alright, so... we're almost there. Namaste. And then these are gonna be, chili. Save. And now I gotta confirm in my handy dandy thing. I got one more process to do. It's super quick. Double checking files, which is not exciting, even though this is not exciting super, but it is exciting to me because I'm almost done. Alright, so let's see. Pictures. Kitty kitty. Open those three. Show me what I want, what I really want. I wanna know! Dang it, I hate being on a... Why did these ones... Oh, they did work. Oh, they did work. Ah, there's just a visual glitch. Whoa. So, alright, so there you are. So I'm going to send those. Success! I love it when things happen properly. Okay, go, go, go. Okay, so another kitty, Percival kitty. Kitty, kitty, love cat. All right, so sending composing to your mom. I'll give you a copy so you can see them. Signs for food. Love me. Ta. Okay, send. Dang it. Attachments are important. My head wasn't attached, it would fall right off. So, three PDFs. Loading, please wait. Okay, so in the meantime, while you're looking at this boring thing, I'm going to switch you to something that I'm going to start working on, and I hope you find it really cool as much as I do. And so what I'll be doing is showing you in a second. My six sea turtle. Let's do this one. What? Are you kidding me? What? Hello? Who are you? How did you get here? How long have you been here? Oh my gosh. That's so amazing. Look. 100 Yeah. It's a picture. It's the snapping turtle. Old Man Snapper. That's Old Man Snapper. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be drawing Old Man Snapper. Okay. Yeah. Exciting. So yes, email Spence sent. You got a copy of it. And ding ding ding. Sounds great. Success. Party prep finished. On to the next thing, which is RNG, drawing, first to drink. So that's exciting. I wonder if I can make a full screen mode. Where is it? Can you see the new picture? Or is it still the old one? I may have to change that. What is happening? I have to change it to a specific one, don't I? Alright. Well, that's... I'm going to close all the other ones then. That'll be the only one left. But there are other ones, other pictures. Other pictures other than that. You don't need to see the Cub B stuff. I've been playing with Photoshop recently, so here you are. Alright, so now there he is. There you go. Now can you see him? That's what I'm talking about. I didn't know if you could see him before, but you can see him now. So I'm going to duplicate this one. All right. And then I'm going to do it without me in the picture because I'm done. There, I can see the full picture, and then as I zoom in, what? Hello, 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 hello. I'm pixelated. I am this color. Anyway. So, exciting. Okay, so I don't know if anybody's seen a snapping turtle like this before. All I know is I've never seen a snapping turtle like this before. So I'm going to start this process by drawing I'm going to try drawing on the Photoshop. I have a tablet that I'm arranging right now, but you can't see because there you are. But first of all, let me say that's too big. Make it purple. There you go. How about that? Start there. There's another layer. Oh, that's like getting even closer later. Oh, we get a full. Here he comes. Watch out. Hey, what's happening? How you doing? You can't see me. I just made a hand gesture. I stopped doing it. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Anyway, so that's Old Man Snapper. Yeah. So I'm going to create a new layer. New layer. Duplicate layer. Da-da-da. Background copy. Put it on the top. Where'd he go? There he is. Invisible layer. Yeah. So now I can do whatever I want to. So I'm going to set up with my little tablet here. Almost ready for it. Nearly ready for it. Almost absolutely definitely ready for it. Moving it around. That's great. I don't know what I did, but undo. Alright, so I'm going to start with just kind of make the skeleton of this guy, so to speak. So what I really want to do, zoom in some more, I just want to capture sort of the structure, the essence of them. So let's see. So color picker, let's get his layer first. I want to start with his eyes, because oops, that's applying. Other way around, observing. And then I want to do the kind of the outer fringy kind of one. All right, so I'm gonna start with not the color picker because that would be gross. I'm just gonna do sort of a pencil-y one, and so. But I want it to be a little more real. Not sure how big that's gonna be. Maybe too big. Especially for his eyeballs. So I'm gonna start small. I don't know why I'm starting with a fine detail, but it seems like it's kind of cool. Alright, so I gotta get used to my thing again. So let's see.
He made them on his computer.
On the wrong layer. All right, I'm almost there. I'm almost there. All right, here we go.
I'm glad
I'm cooking up a storm. We finished. Then they get a little flicker over here. I didn't want you to watch me see the top of my head the whole time, because you know, whatever. Okay, so then we're gonna switch over to. This one. I don't know. Can you see my cursor as I do stuff? Maybe you do. But anyway. So then I'm going to catch the outside. I don't know if this is going to be any good. I just want to get the kind of feel for him.
He's definitely going to be kind of cartoony. Oops, I don't like that. The great thing about not using pen is you can just undelete, undelete, undelete. This eye's a little crooked on that one. I'm still getting used to this stylus. But needless to say, I'll get her done. I don't usually, this is a different technique that I usually do. I usually do it freehand and stuff like that, but I have the advantage of actually using, it's a little better. I have the advantage of actually using the computer and the background image and stuff. So let's do color picker again. Let's get some nostril. And let's see. What is some of this ridge stuff? I want to kind of, maybe I should get his outer structure. So I'm going to get his shadows and his, so let's start with these then. Picker again, pencil. So let's see. I'm gonna just kind of define some areas. I want to get his cute little snout. Cute little snout here. It's nice to kind of get his features, and I'm going to add some, stuff. This is kind of tracing in a way, but what are you going to do? Nature is fucking cool. You can't beat that. So switch his color around. Oops. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. That one. So let's get his little nostril friend. Nostril friend. I'm gonna kinda get his smiley face, snapper face. Snapper face. There we go. He's sometimes grumpy, he's sometimes happy. He's a little bit snapper. He'll snap your face off. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of that layer too. Hey, looks like a duck. Need to get a little more highlights, which I'll do as I move through. Let's see. Let's switch back to my outlining one. So I kind of want to define some of his ridge work here. I wanted to capture some of his essence here. But the other thing that really is prominent is his green. So I'm going to get some of this light green. Wish I could have three colors, but what am I going to do? I'm going to start with, I guess, the lower color. So, yeah. So tell me how you're doing. I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. I should go into my Discord. But I just wanted to get some of his features going. Get some of his features going. Maybe some eyebrows and maybe some cheekbones. It's nice to have cheekbones. Oops, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Okay, so I got some of those and then get some get some diggity highlights here. I like it. This is a cooler process for me, so I it's gonna be kind of stylized and stuff. But you know what? I don't mind. Let's get his next color over. So, does anybody else like to draw or doodle or do some sort of art thingamajiggy. Good. Oops, I need the third color to stay third color. Third color. Third color. He's so cute. I mean, in a weird kind of way, you know? But dang. How the hell are you? I wonder if I can show the video. I'll show the video later. That really drew me into this guy. Ha! Drew me into him. Get it? Drew? Because I'm drawing him? Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Someday you'll learn that I pun a lot. And that's okay. Because punning is life. And in some cases, death if you do it in the wrong company. So, let's see if I'm missing anything. So I'm getting, it's kind of pixelated. So I'm not exactly happy with the way it's going. However, see, I really need to get that ridge. So let's see, let's re-grab that one. See if I can get some give him a moustache. Give him a moustache, I see. I thought I made it soft. I don't know. Kikapoo kapaka. Guess that's alright. Let's see. So, kind of making his ridge work. I don't know if he needs bridge work, but. So, I think as I go, I'm just going to keep adding colors and kind of highlights and stuff like that. I wonder, I could probably use color for kind of define some of his area. Yeah, this is gonna be kind of, this is gonna be kind of cartoony. I'm still getting used to the stylus, so my by hand version is gonna be better. But yeah, I think I'll. Oh, I hear a Percy cat. Let's define some ridges a little bit. I have to read this. I get a different color pick. Let's get along the ridge here. Something a little medium brighter. I wonder if there's a setting where I could pull some sort of kind of like what are the words I'm trying to say? I guess what I'm trying to say is when you are in the color picker and you're on the wrong one. I guess I missed my point already. I will. I'll get back to it. Anyway, so I'm going to define some edge work here. What I really like about this guy is, especially in the video, I think I was talking about the video at some point, but what I really like about this guy is that he's so curious and also intimidating at the same time. Like, get rid of the. He's so intense. Let's see, am I getting some. I'm starting to get some definitions and stuff. That's a little better. That's closer to kind of what it looks like. I gotta do some edge work with his eyeballs and other places, but I think, I don't know, he might come along pretty well. Pretty well. Anyway, at some point I'm gonna set this camera up to be kind of look down on my desk, because then I can actually do hand drawing, because I would dare say I'm a better hand drawer than a stylist drawer at this point. Since, you know, I've played with it, you know, I don't know, a couple hours. It's not the right color. So, let's get his underside. Let's undo that. To do his upper area, shadows under here, shadows.
I gotta change, I don't want to get bleach on this.
Shadows.
Can we get right here since we have like a table?
Oh my dear. Oh, my dear. One moment, please. Yeah, hello. Hey, what's up? I had to send it twice, so check the second one. Oh, it was loading. How about now? You should receive it in the next minute or two. Okay. Refresh. Okay. All right, great. Bye. I guess you can still hear me.
I'm using a plastic fork.
Anyway, hi. Yes, the Brio is there. Ha 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 ha. Anyway. Anyway, so here we are. I'm not muted. That's okay. Transitioning back to Monsieur. Okay. Anyway, whatever. So get my stylus back. That was Nikki's mom. I had forgot to send the files, the second mail, because they were still loading the PDFs. What are you gonna do? But hopefully, she has received them. All right, where's my stylus again? All right, so we're on this color.
anyway, am I back on air? Yeah. Why not? It's not quite the right color. Color picker. That's the one. That's the one. That's so much fun. That's that one. There we go. Anyway, so art is such a interesting thing to try to display on the internet. Give a little color here. Is that right? Nope. So, I mean, it's really a game of... Oh, I gotta get my dark color. It's like... Let's get this layer, and then let's get this color. There we go. Oh, main snapper. Alright, so let's... Oops, still don't. Nope. Under a card. I should go back to that color. Alright, so that's the one. It's pencil, right, P? P's for pencil. Nope, that's pen. Brush. Uh-huh. Brush. I can do brush. What's picker? Eye picker. Eyedropper. Haha. Get it. Let's get some highlights on this guy. I really like this green, though. He's so magical. So magical. Magically delicious. Alright, so... Probably go even darker there, but I'm just gonna stick with a couple, a few colors, because then I can even darker. That's shadowed. Maybe I could do this one. No, that's shadowed. This one. Percy is at the back door. We love you, Percy. Even though you like to go in and out. We call him the Io Io Kitty. In and out. In and out kitty. Aha, having these hotkeys. For the win. Let's kind of fill in some shadows, maybe, and kind of get them kind of mushed together into a better assembly. I think that actually might be easier. Do I have any more colors I want to pick? This one more color. Let's pick. This one, it's going to be the filler. Filler color. Alright, so let's that's not what I want. That's not what I wanted. Come on, be nice to me. That's what I wanted in the brush. So I know it's not the right layer. That's what I'm trying to get. I know it's not the right layer. Might as well switch to the mouse in this case. That's pretty similar, but I think it's just enough to kind of bring it on to one, kind of. So cake. Cake. Lots of cake.
some other good hairy spots. LG spots. Fuzzies. Fuzzies. Fuzzy. And what are you doing? Oops. I'm gonna need a little lighter color. Let's get this kind of sandy color. Oops, that's not it. Color. It's very similar to that other one, so I don't know if you can see the subtlety of it. That's okay. I wonder, I got a scowl pretty good. You know what I mean? Let's kind of get his snout going. Get his snout going. I'm going to tie some of this color over, and I'm going to pull some of that brown over. And the eyeball picker. A little darker. Medium dark is good. And the other one. What other filler color is there that I don't quite have? I think I can start doing his face. That's a good color. Okay, so let's finish up his snoutish. Snouty time. That's this area here. Let's hide this. Let's get back in the dish. That's some good filler color right there. Good filler color right there. Good kind of an eyebrow-y kind of thing. Yes. So, what's this area here? Is that the same color?
Strangely enough. We just kind of hide.
Oops, that's it. You moved away! Let's not do that. Let's do that. Get a little more in here. Alright, and then there you go. Let's get it. Give him a little color on the nose bridge here. Get some transition color into his nostrils here. And then I'm gonna switch over to the other color. He has some lighter on the top parts, and then I'm gonna get a little darker in the chin and the underneath. I don't like the under chin as a little bright color, so I'm gonna change that around a little bit. But on the top here, I'm gonna give him a little. Is that the right color? That's not what I wanna do. That's what I want to do. And I'll make it kind of curl down. Yeah. Kind of this way. Kind of like this. Then this way.
You gotta make little noises when you play. So I like to play with colors and stuff like that. So I think, does that have any more lighter color areas? It's a slight peachy color here, so let's take his peachy color. Then we'll take his shadow color. Darky color down, y'all. Maybe not so dark. A little lighter. Alright, and then back to the thing. So, yeah. So I guess this would be good for kind of this side and under here a little bit. So, like, I don't want to sharpen his snout. So let's, there we go. That's kind of a good thing. And so this side is going to be kind of stuff. I wonder if I should change the background color to something a little more muted. Because bright white is really distracting. So let's change it to sort of a touch of gray. Touch of gray. I'm going to use my mouse because... Jeez, what the heck? The saturation. That's not what I wanted. Alright, so we're gonna go lighter and I'm gonna use a different color. Let's pick this. And then make it a little lighter. Not lighter, not brighter though. Let's try that. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so that. Okay. It's kind of hard to see those things, but see how it's a little different than like if you. Just kind of, I mean, even that's a little better than the stark white, but I'm going to make this, definitely going to make it lighter. Let's go to that. I'll mute it. There we go. Mute it. Not that much. Kind of almost paisley. That's a little easier on the eyes. Wow, if you could see me, I'd be blinking. Crunch, crunch. Alright. So that's the color of the background. So I might use that as my remaining filler. Kind of fill in the... I saw the... I forgot to get that dark. I gotta get back to that layer. And plus I don't want to write on the background. Picker. Where's my picker? There you go. And switcheroonie. And then you're gonna be that one. Right? I do want it to be this one. I do believe. I guarantee. This is the lighter one, so the lighter on top. Brush. There you go. Whoa, what are you doing? What is that? That is weird. It's weird. Like doing a different command or something. Like that. That's so weird. I don't know, man.
select everything just so it's not so weird. Further back, it looks like a certain come about. I like it. I like it. Old man Snapper. Right, let's go back just a tad. This, seeing it's a light color. All right, deselect everything. Okay, that select thing can be really. Oops. What is it doing? It's freaking out on me. It doesn't like this. It doesn't like this layer for some reason. Let's go back to the layer. See, it's the layer's not changing. It's just the appearance of it. So I'm just gonna switch to full on. Then I gotta make it even liner. Well, I'll figure out this arrangement sometime, but I got a couple of shadow. What's happened? Oh, I see what happened. He was on the wrong one. So let's keep this definition. And then fill in a little shadowy goodness. And then do a little bit of rehaul. Oh, hi, Dizzy Kitten. She must be on. I got my announcement. Alright, let's switch to the other one. I don't know if you saw my announcement, but I did. Let's follow you a little bit better. This chin thing, and he has this sort of. Have a good night, Steve. All right, I can define this a little better. He looked kind of happy in this picture. Looks like I have a cute little beard. Look at his cute little beard. Okay. Oh, yeah. I wanted to ask you. He's so cute. Okay. So. Look at that. See, he's got a little beard down there. He's got this. Okay, he has a picture where he's big bulbing out his. I think this is the one where he's bulbing out his face a little bit. Work on the eyes a little bit. Let's get my picker. Let's get this color. And then that'll help that. And then let me get a lighter thing. And then let's get back to this thing. Add some more purple back into this. Although it would make like a very unique birthday present for you. You know, it's not very helpful for birthday people. I don't like it. Get rid of that, but I do want. This eye is, I like this eye a little better than that eye. He's so cute. Alright. Let's see, I can use some of this dark in here maybe. Is that true to form? No. need to use more of this color. Move that color. There you go. Almost. Actually, let me switch my brush size down. Give me a little softness.
Give me a little softness.
Where am I? There you are. Give me this softness, and then I can make this one a little better. Barely see this thing. On the right layer, at least. There we go. If you hold the, if you do caps lock, can get your little crosshair so you can see exactly which point. So let me zoom in some more. So now we're getting to the pixel levels of things. Oops. Oh, I like that. So let's see. I'm gonna hide. That's tab, by the way. I'm gonna hide and then get kinda nitty gritty in y'all. Alright, then. So, I mean, it's gonna be stylized a little bit. But, you know, really, he's freaking cool looking. So let me, eyedropper. Oh, this was. Let me finish this part first then. Eyedropper. Yeah, I think this will work along this edge here. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Which is my favorite number. Who doesn't like a dozen? I mean, really. You get lots of good dozens. Baker's dozen. That's 13, but still. Dozen. Let's see. This is like a paint by number, only I make my own numbers. This is so cool. It's like, oh, I remember when as a kid, I used to, I don't know if anybody else had those, but I had this, at the time, my grandmother was doing crocheting a lot. But there was just like these, they're sort of like little blanket sort of things. And essentially they had, I like that filler color. It's like grabbing it. It's like a chorus. It's like bringing everybody together. I don't want to overdo them. It'd be a good filler color for all this area down here. Anyway, basically it was a piece of stitch, like cross-hatched fabric, but there was like a thin ink on it that had different colors, and then you had all these different color pieces of basically string or rug or I don't remember exactly what they call it, but it was really cool for me because I really liked it. Reminds me of this because you can see the pattern in here now. So I pull the string, I put this one in, I put this one in, put this one in, put this one in. It's very methodical, and it was very for me mentally soothing, I guess, because it really allowed me to just be sort of in the moment. And this is a lot of what my art does. Informs me in my momentary-ness. Let's save the darker ones for some of this. I'll add some here. I want to be a little peachier over here, though. All right, so let's switch over to different picker colors. So let's see. I need. Anyway, so this stitch work really is reminds me of that. And then a little lighter color. Start with a lighter color. What I really like about this technique is I can pull color straight from the image in a way that it's really, I think that's more of this color. So it really is quite nice to have this kind of technique available to me. It brings me a little nostalgia. I gotta save some of this for the darker. I can do all this stuff. That's pretty similar, but just enough different, I think. Yes, happy little nostrils. Happy little tortoise nostril. Happy tortoise nostril day to you today. You didn't think you'd be seeing a lot of tortoise nostril, but it's not a tortoise. It's a snapping turtle. Anyway. Is this going to be the good color? I can probably do half of that. Oops. Oops. That's not it. That's not it. And then I thought this guy kind of down here. Then I'll do the rest darker stuff, I guess, right? All but this. Actually, let me pick this one back up. Ugh. Trying to swipe across this thing is so different. Okay. Any other light spots that I should be taking care of? Yeah, down here. Oh, wrong color. We'll get back to it. No, where's this one? We'll get back to it. Making the noise. I love how subtly different they are, but like when I first put them on there, it's like, oh, that doesn't really make any difference. And then I started doing it more, like, oh my gosh, that's like totally cool. Oh yeah, and I can do tab. I forgot about that. Tab. There we go. Page down. That's too far. I want to get more of his face. Back to the mouse. Alright, so here you go. Most of this stuff should be his darker, shadowy stuff. Kind of reminds me of a troll or not a troll, like a goblin-y maybe. Or, no. Orc is very playful, sort of goblinish kind of face. All right, I got the darker color. Oh, this I made a whole bunch of light stuff. Okay, so. I just did something shitty. I gotta go back to my working one. Okay, I'm gonna keep my dark one. I tried to do my stylus on the mouse pad. It did not work. It's like, why isn't my cursor moving? Not picker. Give me that one back. Here we go. I like that his brown around his snout is almost like a burgundy. You see it? Like, it looks more brown, but then when you start putting this sort of a tanny peach, really brings out the red. Brings out the red. That's what I said, it brings out the red. That's what I said. That's what I said. Oh yeah. Ah ha ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. Hee hee hee. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I didn't mind working with a 3-point, but just to give me more definition, like around the edges and stuff, but I'm really liking this, just doing it at the pixelated level, you know. Alright, so that's that. Kind of wanted to do that. I'm going to give him a little bit of chin color. I'm not going too far on that. Mm-hmm. Nope. Get it switchy back. How about that? How about that? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Alright, so let's, and now I can just work on local colors, you know, like, boop, 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 you know, fill in the gaps. But what I want to do is, finish up with that, other darker brown, or almost darker brown. Finish up his chin. It's going to fill up most of that. Most of that up until about there. Yep. That's what gave me back to my dark color here. I'll finish up that area. There's some up in here too. Up in here. Okay. I suppose I could, do not. Yes. I really want some music. But, I wonder, this is just brownie stuff, right? Lighter brownie stuff. That's about the same color as the other stuff down here, right? Actually, that could be the darker one. Let's switch it back. Almost there. Let's get to... where are you? There you are. Ooh, nice. Nice. I love it. Filling in the blanks. So methodical. I loves it. Alright. I think I'm good with that. I'll go to the lighter color here. There we go. And now it's just a fill in the gap time. Happy little gaps. They're invisible otherwise. I'm glad I took off the white, because that was brutal. Is this the same color? It's pretty close. Let me do these, and then I'll do that color. So I'm gonna just pull colors here. I'm gonna do that color there. Man, this Snappertoodle guy is cool. I'm gonna be so excited when this is comes together. Right now it looks like pixelated whatever. But really it's cool. It's just because we're so close that you can't really see it. I mean, you might be able to see it, but still. So I like this new technique a little bit. It kind of informs part of me that's been missing a little bit some arty type stuff. I play once in a while, but it's nice to be able to dedicate some time, if you know what I mean, to your art. I mean, some streams I've been doing a little, a lot of activity and excitement and sometimes salt, but drama, you don't always need drama. Sometimes it's nice to just do art. So one of the things, we could do like an art club or something if anybody's interested. So we can just kind of, oops, tab, there you go. So I think it would be nice to have some folks that would like to make art together. So we can do that if you want. I'm perfectly happy to do art by myself, because, you know, sometimes that's a life. Art is the life. So anyway, so I'm going to be at TwitchCon coming this end of September. 25th through, and I'll be back October 1st. I think I might bring my recording gear. I just don't know what my Wi-Fi or, I'll bring a laptop. So I might not get high stream ability, but at least, be able to do a little catch up and let you know. Oops, I want to keep that feature. Said I want to keep that feature. Shared. So yeah, so then get this run, then we're gonna get some edge work. Yay, his face is coming along nicely. I think what I could do now, I might just go to the mouse for now. What I could do is just fill these little, whoop. No, that's not what I want to do. Use the caps lock to get the, where I want it to go. Boom, boom, boom. Hey, faster is better, isn't it? Let's see, is this still the colors I want? I'm then gonna switch back to sort of let's see. The eye picker and the brush picker. Face picker. And let's see. I'll just fill. What is the fill? I keep forgetting what that is. Tell me where there is it. G. Golly. Get her done. Okay, and then this one was this color. G. OMG. Go. There. That should be pretty good. I wonder. Gray and. then let's see. I think it was this pinky grayish stuff. Not brush. There. Let's see what we got. Wow, that's not bad at all. He definitely looks a little grumpy, but let's see if I can do a little justice on his eyebrows this time. Let's do this. Oh, I missed some spots over here. That's awesome. Oops. I love that I can just, well, I'm just fill in this and this and this and this. That's the whole thing. Let's get a little bit closer. No, no, no. This is actually pretty fun. I'm glad it's starting to come along. Like, when I first started, I'm like, this process has got to be kidding me. This isn't anything like drawing. And it's like, it's better. It's more than just drawing. It's like forming from raw materials into really cool interpretations. Whoa, Cosmic Man. Ooh, that's not it. Alright, so I think I'm pretty informed. I do like this color, though. I am telling you what. It's filling in just right where it needs to go. And it accentuates these colors. So I'm going to work on, let's see. Let's go back to eyebrow mode. See what it, okay, so that's my interpretation of him. He's a little more greenish around the edges here. So let's let's pick up some of this here. He has them over here too. So right in this area, let's brighten him up quite well. Brush, where did I say it was? Yeah, right in here. I really want it brighter. That's the edge. I'm doing the. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's get back up to 3. Give me a little more pizzazz. I know that's too much. I might leave. What is happening? Liquefy. No, don't liquefy, guy. That's just rude. Oh, I like that green, though. Really gives a nice brightness that's similar to that, but not quite. Back to 1, I say. Let's back that off. Anyway, I do need to go to 2. So small. That's okay. It's a little better. There we go. That's just about. Just about. Thick his eyeball a little bit, but he has a little more scraggles than this. fill that in. And more scraggle. Got more algae than you think. It's got more algae than you expected. More than he expected. It's that green. More than you expect. Oh, I say. Anyway, we can why aren't you doing anything? That's what I wanted. All right, and then stylized a little bit, because art. And then let's see if I can get some, is that brighty stuff there? It's good around here. I might have to switch back to the 3. I thought it was on 2. I want to be on 2. Give me a 2. Dent, dent. One more time. Dent. 2 more times. Dent, dent. Any more time. Dun, dun, dun. 1, 2, 3. Bam. I say Moni Moroni. Bam, bam. Do the twist. Do the mashed potato. And it goes like this. Vinny, Sharon, Bobby, Eureka. Let's see, I can, okay, so now let's, I think I can start doing, what's this filler color? We got some light green over here. Let's pick this up. Then, oh, I forgot about that color. Try to find that color. I see where that is. Kind of right in here. Right in here. Some good colors right in here. It's a little more greeny. A little more greeny. Oops, the wrong way. That's the one. Alright, so I got some tanny stuff there, but he's got lots of green there. Nope. That's not it. I like that. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, ba boom. Why do you keep going back and forth?
I don't know. It's what I was doing.
All right, so I got some darker green there, lighter green there. So that's that. I think I can might just make shapes, because then I can fill those in with. Alright, so let's pick a Rooney. Pick a Rooney. That one. Pick a Rooney, the San Francisco treat. Because then, if I do that, oops, then I can fill in all this area here. You know what I mean? So And then can just go G fill. Brush. Colors. So he's gonna be this one. I need that color. I think I could use that one, right? No, too dark. Too dark. I want to get the lightest, because then that'll inform the rest of it. Oh, yeah. Some highlights over here. That side seems to be the brighter side, so I'm guessing that's the sunward side. Sunward side. Summertime, living is easy. Cotton's high. I don't know all the words of things, but I do know some of them. Alright, so then, do I have any more light greeny stuff? Maybe up here. Then I can go G. Whoop. And I get that. Genioso. Okay, so what's my background filler then? I need to grab that. What would be a good filler? It's too square, man. Don't be such a square, man. Man. Or whatever you identify as, Mang. Alright, I like this green. He's get all greeny and stuff. Alright, so that's not quite right. So I can get that background color. I need a tan around his face a little bit. G. Then that was fine, I guess. All right, so that's darker, that's lighter, so that can go. It's not a right color. That's teeny. That can go here. Anyway. Oh, he's got all sorts of fur out here. Geesh. Geesh, Louis. Alright, so. Let's grab this. Oops, that's not it. Picker. So I think what I can do is kind of define his face that, and there. That. Then I can do sort of that. Then I can grab this color. Fill you in mostly in here. And that's the wrong one. But I can go all the way up to here. What else is in here? That I don't want to take. Wrong one. There we go. And I'll save these highlights. And then fill, I guess. Fill all the way up to here, I guess. Oops, too far. Stop! Don't go so far. You might get in trouble. Watch out! Alright, so I think I can do the G. The G's gonna be not those. Right, and I can do that one. And do this one, and then do this one, and then do this one. Now I can fill in the holes again, yay! You should find a hole to that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. And do this one. Almost. Is that right? There's everything! That's tanny. That's lighter, so I could probably go back to this color. Alright, so his face is coming along quite nicely, actually. Actuellement. So I'm happy with that. So then, let's see what we got. Got some tanny stuff, and then I'm gonna do his other side. But these will fill in nicely. La la la. Oop. That apparently is open to the universe. So I can finish the top of his head, I guess. So I guess let's go back to that. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's a lot more textured than I would normally do. Don't be a snapper. So I'm gonna keep going. Got another half an hour before I'm gonna end this round. However, yay! Let's finish this left side. Zooming in, zooming in. Zooming in, zooming in. I'm going to keep some of that. Then go this way a little bit. Get his edges.
Hi, Percy. Who's my little orange friend? Everybody's met Percy, hasn't they? They've met Percy. Where are you at? Twitchy tail cat. Hi. You're going to talk to the people?
Alright, old man Snapper, coming out of the water. I call him a mythic turtle, because I'll have to show you the video. But, oh man, let me go back to full view, because this guy's really freaking cool. Look at this guy. I want to get a little more. See, did I do him justice? Almost. I made him a little more wrinkly faced. He's more googly eyed. He's definitely more goblin-y. So he has more of a, he's more, he has an extra divot that I didn't notice here. Also, let's see. Colors are pretty nice. He's getting there. He's getting there. I'll have to soften him up a little bit. He's he was more rounded here. What color could I use to define that a little better? A little more light white here. Let me pick, I think it's this color here.
Hi, Percy. Hi, Percy. Hi, Percy. Hi, Percy. Hi, Percy. Did I say hi enough to you? Hi. Hi.
Yeah, let's make this a little more roundy.
Let's make this a little more roundy.
Okay. And then we'll make this a little more. Let's get a different color. We'll get this back. And we'll bring this back down here a little bit more. Brings it down a little bit more, which is nice. Okay, so then I can now leave that little texture there. That might have been a little too much. It. Then let's see. Fill them up with a little more gray again. A little more gray again. Take a little bit more of this peachy stuff out. Oops. A little bit more of this peachy stuff out. Then let's see. Da 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 da. We're almost there. Alright, so that's good for there, but he is more of a, what do you say, curvy. More curvy, less pronounced. There we go, a little more curvy. Well, that was a little too much there, but that's not so bad. And then take some of that out.
Hi, baby. He's my little friend.
So, I might switch back to 3 just to get some of this a little more. There we go. Bring his roundedness down a little bit. I like that feature. Let's see, what do we got? We got a little more, I guess we just need a little bit more of this color here. More of his color here. More of the color. I'm going to have to have my cat in a second here. There we go. That's more peachy though. But that's more grayish. More grayish. Yeah, that gives it a little more pronounced. And that leaves that as a shadow. Shadowy. Gonna have to switch colors a little bit. Let's redefine his chin here. So let's see. I'm gonna say this-ish.
Hi.
Whoa, nice. That's gonna, what color is that? It's gonna be a rainbowy.
Or maybe.
Mermaidy. Oh, that's right. Mermaidy. Stark is getting mermaid hair.
Alright, so this one need this one. That's kind of a darker part, so I'm going to do the darker part. La la la, I don't want to do it near it. Brush. Oops. This color was a little too light for this area, but I'm gonna leave it as a highlight, I guess. And go to the beachier one. La 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 la. What's happening? How can they turn out the lights? They're animals. Why are we taking that color? I could take this color. Silly me. Down again, all the way down to the bottom. All right, so I think I need to zoom in more. No, I think I'm good. I'm good. I think his face is still. I think I need to round out his snout with some green, informed green. His snap needs a little lovin's. How about some? That's not what I wanted. Greeny goodness. I'm back to the one size I can get sort of the good filler. Not like that. Oh, I gotta get back to my stylus. Just playing for a mouse for a while because I was just doing filler, but it really needs more detailed strokes. Go back to this. I love this pixelation. It's so dramatic. So now I can, I'm going to start taking some of this color, I think. This color, why am I talking quieter? I don't know. Oh, kitty. Demanding kitty is demanding something. I barely pressed the button. Still the lighter part of this. I think that one and slightly darker. Alright. So my lighter colors. Oops. Why? The brush. So I'm gonna start reclaiming some of this space back. I really want the eyes to look really cool, you know. You know? So if I can lighten this back up a little bit. That's pretty good. So that's... Bring this all down a little bit more. Yes. It's almost like painting by numbers, only different. I gotta change this color. It's just bothering me. Nope, I gotta finish this one. Stick with one color set when you're doing this, man. Okay. Go. Does that make his eye pop a little better? Not quite. Okay. I know this is super fine detail, but what are you gonna do? Look at that color. That's crazy. It's all natural, I say. Natural. Let's give it a little more subtleness. The brush. There we go. That'll really define his eyeball. Ooh, I love that color. Okay, let's do that on the side. Fix up this eyeball a little bit. So I have to do that. Artistic license for the win. I can do some on this side. Nice. That's very pretty. Claim some of that back, and then let's redefine his eye with this color here. This color here. Picker. I can do that area there. With the brush. Oops. On the wrong layer. Brush on this layer. Is that too much?
Is that too much?
No, not really. Kind of changes that. I can kind of bring this back into this, a little more purple. All right, then let's clean some of this back. No, I'll use this true color, that one. And that really makes, like, life imitating art. And that really gives it a depth that I really like. And then I'll take this color. That little area on that left side there.
That's not what I wanted to do. Dang it.
I hate when I miss my cue. Back to there. Click on that. On that. Brush. There we go. Did I pick the color right? Did I pick the color right? Am I right or am I right? Which one do I want? A little lighter. How about that one?
That's the one.
want it to be so wide. That's nice. No! Curses! I've been on this point for the whole time. Okay. Brush. Do the thing. There we go. That looks more like an eyeball. A little taller, so right around the mid 470-ish. Makes the eye a little taller. Okay. Let's redefine with switching back and forth. Da, 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 da. Okay, so I want to get this color and like this color. Eye a little bit. I gotta remember to okay, so what am I actually fixing? Under eye, that color. Okay, I'll switch to brush. So there we go. I want to write on his real self. Alright, that gives a little more. Like that. Some more, a little of this. La 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 la. You know, I'll talk and chat about anything if you want to do that. I'm actually happy to enjoy my own company, but I'd love to hang out with you all too. Is that too dark? It might be slightly too dark. I want that one. B, right back. Clicking on this. There we go. It's pretty much the same, but that's okay. Okay, so let's do this and do that. Get a little more of that, and then there. How's that? Looks pretty good. This eyeball, I think, is complete, pretty much. A little less of that. All right, so let's see. Give him a little more up and down. Oops, I guess that's all right. I like that color. Alright, let's fix this eyeball over here. It's pretty close, but he's a little wide. So let's get this color here.
It's almost Nikki's birthday. It's only 40 more minutes. That's awesome. I like this color a little better than this one, so I'm going to give this a little more. Yeah. All right. Where are we at? So, closer. Still got a little work to do on his snout. But I think that's pretty good for my first round of stuff doing stuff. I think, I know time goes by so quickly sometimes when you're doing art. I'm like, oh my gosh, how much time to go? So I think what I'll do, I'm going to go back to this dude, and then, oh, he's coming at you. Who's it? How you doing? Hey there. So let's see, I'm going to save my work, save rarely, save often. I'm going to open up, let's see, some recent ones. That's the full body one. I'm going to put him as my profile pic. That's my guy. I don't know why. I just think it's cute. Oh, yeah, you can't see him. Now you can see him. I can only have one of these tabs open at a time in Photoshop, I guess, so. And that's all right. That's all right. Then let's see. I'm still gonna see if I can get that video going. Let me get that going. I think I have it available. There it is. Let's go back to the beginning. I think there's sound, but there's two. Or he's underwater. Underwater sounds. Okay, so I'm gonna show you this video if I can. I guess I'll put me back on the screen. Hi. Let's see. The other thing I would do is I gotta change the game capture, I guess. And the thing would be, Streamlabs, Photoshop, calculator. I need calculator. But why isn't the Google Chrome on there? Why isn't my Chrome on there? Full screen, maybe I can force it to do any full screen application. Go. That's short. No. Dang it. Come on now. Oh, there I am. Hi. Still working on my capturing specific window. Not Photoshop. Calculator? No, I don't care about calculator. Notepad. That's so weird. Okay. Anyway, while I'm doing this, hi! Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna end the stream now. I hope everybody had fun. So, this kind of art. It's kind of new to me, but actually I kind of like the outcome because it's almost like a pseudo paint by numbers, but you're using sort of the shapes and expressions of your little critter. So I'd love to see your art. So if you have any art, you can send it on my Twitch channel. I'll put my contact and IG and Twitter information on the page so that you can follow along to see how my journey goes. So Saturday I have another stream. I'm not sure when that's going to be, but I'll keep you informed. And I hope to see you next time. All right, this will be everybody. Bye. More art.